In this design challenge, you are going to build a way to stop the movement of a material from one container to another with an automatic shutoff mechanism. That sounds difficult. Good thing we have real engineers to help.
Hi, my name is Dana Dunbar. I'm an engineer here at Boeing.
Dana has worked with the air conditioning controls to airplane cabins. When one part of a plane is cool enough, the air conditioner has to shut off automatically so it doesn't keep getting cooler and cooler. Engineers, like Dana, create systems with automatic shutoff mechanisms that stop the flow of air when the proper amount of cool air is transferred from one area to another. Air conditioners usually rely on thermometers and sensors controlled by computers that read the temperature and shut off the flow of air with a physical stopping mechanism when the set temperature is reached. For this design challenge, you are going to engineer an automatic shut-off mechanism that will stop the flow of material from one place to another, and then automatically stopping the flow when the right amount is transferred.
So this is one of the design prototypes that we came up with. What you see here is a system that as material enters, it gets heavier and will cause the system to close off.
Dana uses weight or gravity to enable this automatic shut-off mechanism.
This works by the rubber bands at the top and a fixed stopper in the middle. As material enters through the top, the platform will get heavier and it'll move down. As it moves down, the fixed stopper stays in place and will close the entry, not allowing more material to enter into the system.
This design challenge can be interpreted in many different ways and adjusted to change the amount of material transferred. Can you think of another way to do this?
If you want to create your own flow control design, check out the activity on Curiosity Machine.